Landing gear down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Hurley now deploying the drag chute. Ferguson rotating the nose gear down to the deck. Nose gear touchdown. Having fired the imagination of a generation, a ship like no other, its place in history secured, the space shuttle pulls into port for the last time, its voyage at an end.
Now is the time to overrule this administration's pledge to mediocrity.
You know, there are American heroes who don't like this idea. Neil Armstrong, Gene Cernan have both testified against commercial spaceflight and the way that you're developing it. And I wonder what you think of that.
I was very sad to see that because those guys are, yeah. You know, those guys are heroes of mine, so it's really tough. You know, I wish they would come and visit and see the hardware that we're doing here. And I think that would change their mind.
They inspired you to do this, didn't they?
Yes.
And to see them casting stones in your direction.
It's difficult.
Did you expect them to cheer you on?
Certainly hoping they would.
What are you trying to prove to them?
What I'm trying to do is to make a significant difference in spaceflight and help make spaceflight accessible to almost anyone. And I would hope for as much support in that direction as we can receive.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA, go SpaceX, Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
America has launched. So rises a new era of American spaceflight, and with it the ambitions of a new generation continuing the dream.
Falcon 9 first stage successfully landed.
And there you can see on your screen, Falcon 9 has landed. This is the first Falcon 9 to carry humans to orbit, so very exciting for us.
Soft capture complete.
Dragon.
We have Bob Behnken from SpaceX Demo 2 mission entering the International Space Station. Followed by Doug Hurley. Demo 2 crew now aboard the International Space Station. They entered at 12:22 p.m. Central Time. The station at the time was 262 statute miles over Turkmenistan.
There on your screen, we have visual confirmation of those two drone deployments.
Yeah, we do hear them.
And there we have confirmation of deployment of the four main parachutes.
We are visual on four chutes out.
We are visual.
Four main parachutes deployed.
Yeah, four main.
Splashdown.
As you can see on your screen, we have visual confirmation for splashdown.
SpaceX copies and concurs. We see splashdown and mains cut.
Dragon Endeavour has returned home. NASA astronauts
and Endeavour, on behalf of the SpaceX and NASA teams, welcome back to planet Earth, and thanks for flying SpaceX.